Hello everyone, this is BCS Buster, and welcome back to Let's Play Wing Commander Privateer Righteous Fire. Well, last time we successfully did a mission for Masterson patrolling the Oxford Zone, and now we're ready to see what he needs for us to do today. But first, now that we're back here at Oxford University, we need to repair our ships, and we get everything fixed that we need. Still only have about almost 50,000 credits, not quite what I need there. Yeah, maneuvering jets got damaged, so a lot of stuff got damaged here, but that's okay. And again, don't forget, my first big purchase is going to be that Centurion ship, because again, from there, then I can start to upgrade it and get it rocking and rolling there. So, early on in the game, unfortunately, it can be a little rough maneuvering and getting everything going. I need to repair my scanner there, so let's see. It's a $30,000 scanner. That's not bad. I also need to... and I haven't done this yet, is I need to buy all of the maps here so that I can actually see what's going on in some different zones. Yeah, so you want to buy that for... I should have bought them all for 5,000. Dang it. Oh, well. My bad. So anyways, now I can see what's going on in all of the zones. And before... You know, like, we'll be doing some jumping out today to some zones where there's no information there. So you want to make sure that you purchase all of these when you get a chance so you can actually see all of your nav points without any problems there. Let's see what happens if I try to buy this $200,000 or 200,000 credit ship right now.
I hate to break it to you, but we've checked your account, and you don't have enough credits to buy this ship. She sure is a fine ship, though, isn't she? Listen, I want to make a sale. You want to make a purchase. Let's look at the facts. You know the retail of this ship. I can use your ship for trade-in, plus your extras. Including your cash on hand, that still leaves you short. Go get some more cash and come back when you're ready to deal, okay? And don't feel embarrassed. These things happen.
Okay, if you want to make a sale and I want to make a purchase, just let me have the ship. Okay, that's fine. Well, anyways, let's see what Masterson has to say about our last mission. And what he has for us today.
Hello, Masterson. I'm back.
Great.
What's next?
I need you to deliver part of our rare books collection to Burton and Junction. The job pays $10,000. Return here afterwards. How about it?
Well, it sounds easy enough, but what if I don't feel like doing this? I don't really feel like it today.
I know you. You'll change your tune.
Hey, don't judge me. Don't assume that you know exactly what's going on with me. Hey... Yeah, but you're right, I need the credits. Okay, I'll do it.
I knew you'd come back.
Let's hear the specs again.
Here it is. You deliver some books for me to Burton and Junction. You get $10,000 and return here.
All right, I'll do it.
Great, hurry.
Hey, just relax. I'll get it done when I get it done. No big deal. Okay, well, let's check the different computers and see if we have any missions for us. Something we can do here. All right. Eliminate Kilrathi. No. If you see Kilrathi for right now, definitely want to avoid that. Bounty mission? Nope. Patrol mission? Ooh, insurgent activity from pirate forces likely. So I'll have to do some fighting there. Eliminate the Kilrathi. Okay, maybe do that patrol mission. We'll see. They're paying me extra for that, but probably because I'm going to have to do some fighting. But that's okay. I'm not too worried about that. Let's see. Nav 4 in the Surtur system. Nope. Ragnarok system. Nope. Not heading that way. Nope. Rykel system. Nope. Let's see. Defend base. Nope. Really nothing there. So the only thing I can really do is do that patrol mission. But actually, hold on. We haven't checked the Merchant's Guild yet. Let's see if there's anything here. Usually there isn't here, because they usually want you to take some cargo to places that I'm not going yet. New Detroit, not going there. New Detroit, not going there. And bounty mission, no. So, okay. So let's go ahead and head to the Mercenaries Guild and take up that patrol mission there. Which one was it? Yeah. Okay. That'll be fine. Very good. All right. Well, let's rock and roll. Okay, let's go. And we're launching.
Prepare to be searched. Maintain speed and course. No contraband detected. You may proceed.
Very good. Okay. And you know what? Those pirates are going to be taken care of pretty easily there. So if the ship is pretty far away and you see some extra blue fighters in the zone, they're probably going to be dealt with by some bounty hunters there. So I'm not going to really worry about that. And I'm just going to start heading to my nav point. Yeah, we won't have to deal with them. And I think you have to wait for the ship to be 15,000 clicks away before you can... Oh, maybe it's less. Maybe it's 13,000. 13,000, that's what it is. Yeah. Okay, very good. So let's head over to nav one. Ooh, no ships here. Very nice. That's very helpful. Yeah, I'm sure I have my weapons there. Okay, good. All right, and there happens to be no fighters here. How are we doing?
Yeah, good. You're clear to pass.
Thank you. That's very nice. No, yeah, I don't want to say anything too much to these guys. No, my like, I'll end up saying something wrong. And they'll end up trying to shoot me down or something. So again, get within 2,000 clicks. And you're good. Okay. And I should have known I wouldn't be completely out of harm's way. Alright. I'll try and get a good, okay, let's see. And if they're shooting at you, it probably means that they're going to be in a good line of sight, so you can line up. Yeah, and then start ripping them to shreds. There we go. Got them. Woohoo! All right. Now again, if there's only one left, especially in this mission, we have to do a lot of jumping in this mission. You definitely want it with only one left. Use your guns and save your torpedoes. As tempting as it might be to take them out pretty quickly with your torpedoes, you need to be patient. Because like I said, this is a long mission. We have three zones we need to jump through today. But that's okay. It's no problem at all. We can definitely handle that. Alright. Okay, let's see here. Okay. So anyways, I'm just going to shoot down this final Talon with my guns and be back once I've taken care of that. There we go. Got him. All right. And have I hit my nav point yet? Yes, I have. Okay, very good. So he says sometimes you'll get lucky and you'll hit your nav point as you're fighting, which had happened that time. So very good. And no fighters here. Excellent. That makes me very happy. So now all we need to do is just hit the nav point and then we'll be good to go. All right. A Gladius ship. Ooh. Oh, it's militia, too.
We got this sector bottled tight, friend.
Awesome. Love hearing that. All right. Now we should hit our final point. Get within 1,000 clicks. And away we go. Whee! Okay. Now be careful here. Usually when you enter this zone... you're going to have to deal with a couple Talons. So let's see if we can take these things down. Shoot. Fired off a couple torpedoes and missed. Now you want to try and take these things out pretty quickly because you can get swarmed pretty fast if you're not careful. Come on. So don't be afraid to do a lot of jumping. You kind of got to gauge carefully when you're getting shot at. There you go. When there's multiple ships, don't be afraid to use torpedoes to even take... just the last one out. Or even if you've done a good amount of damage, don't be afraid to use a torpedo if there's more than one fighter in a zone. Early on in the game, that is. You know, I still consider this pretty early in our Wing Commander Privateer campaign. Or Righteous Fire campaign, I should say. Because we haven't even upgraded ships yet. Or we haven't even completed missions from one guy. Okay. So two more Talons. Let's see. I'll see if I can get down to one here. There we go. Thank you. Okay. One more. I'll deal with this guy. All right. Shoot this guy down with my guns. And then be back once I'm done with that. Man, look at how red I have gotten this ship, and I still haven't been able to take it down. Dang. This Talon's wanting to go down without a... He's wanting to go down with a fight, which I certainly admire his effort. And he still keeps coming at me. Look at that. E for effort there, buddy. There we go. Finally got him. Whew. Wow. Bold on that guy's part. Now, unfortunately, I can't land anywhere else in repair. Because you see, yeah, I've got some cargo there. So, unfortunately, I can't. I must have accidentally got within range of something else. So, let's head over to this zone. No. I want to go over to nav 6. Thank you. Sometimes if on the direct path, you'll get within range of a base. You'll sometimes enter a different zone, and we don't want to do that. We want to just go straight to our destination. What I was going to say is, unfortunately, I can't land and make any repairs or anything like that. You have to go directly to your destination, otherwise you don't get credit for the mission. And you have to go back to Masterson and start all over. Which is unfortunate, but that's okay. We can do this. And now let's head over. 119 CE.
Prepare to be searched. Maintain speed and course. No contraband detected. You may proceed.
Very good. Okay, now here, we're in a new quadrant, the Humboldt Quadrant. Now, if we had not purchased those maps, we would not be able to see any of this. It would just say no data there, and that's no good, unfortunately. Now, we want to head to, let's see, where is it? And I'll get rid of that. Okay, very good. We want to head to Junction. That's our destination. So let's head right over there. And I should have known how to deal with some more enemies. They just don't let up, unfortunately. Alright, who's shooting at me? There they are. Ooh, boy. Ooh, got enemies all over the place. Fire! Just like before, yes! Just like before, we need to take these things out quick. Just because, again, there's three of them. And they want your head. Okay, there we go. I only got four left.
Yeah, you're nailed, pal.
Not yet. I am not defeated yet. Okay. Let's see if this guy's gonna come at me here. Missing. I need to be careful here. Okay, he's far away. That's fine. What's this guy gonna do? Okay, so I'm kind of going back and forth between the two, figure out who's shooting at me. Because chances are, if they're shooting at you, they're gonna be in good range for your torpedoes.
Dump your cargo before you blow, will ya?
No. And I'm out of torpedoes. Okay. Well, that's just made this a lot more interesting. But that's okay. I can do with this. And you know what? Also, as you're fighting, if you start to get close to the jump point and you just want to make a break for it and jump out, that's actually an acceptable course of action too. Now, the only problem with this, and I'll show you this here. We're going to jump. You're going to get attacked a little bit. See, you can hear that. Take a little bit of damage. But if you're close enough to the jump point, you know, you can kind of sort of make it work. See, like I've taken some damage here. I wish I could pull up a damage report. I don't think I can. Okay. And our destination, nav 3. Is that right? Burton. Yep. So, let's hope that there are no enemies there, because if there's enemies, I'm going to be in trouble. And it looks like there's no enemies. Whew! Got a little bit lucky there. But, perfect. I'll be able to land, and it'll be no problem. Okay, well, this is going to take me a while because I can't afterburn. My afterburners have been shot. So, I will just keep on the current path, and I will land on the junction base. So you can see we've got that mission all taken care of. So very good. Okay, so I'll just land on this base then.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Very good. Thank goodness. Because, whew, that was rough. But we made it! Yay! All right. Okay. And if we see, we got our missions there. We've got our cash deposited, so all is good. And because this is... Oh, shoot. Yes, there is a ship dealer here. Yeah, so I can... Thank goodness I can repair. Because, whew. Took a big beating there. Definitely need to buy some more torpedoes. Get some torpedoes there. Very good. And let's repair our scanner. And all is right with the world. Whew. All right. Let's get out of here. And let's see what missions we got. Let's see. What do we got here? Merchant's Guild. That could be something there. Let's take a look. Newcastle, Liverpool, no. Padre, nope. Padre, nope. And Padre, nope. Nope. Nothing for us there. Let's check out the mission computer. Alright. Nav 4 in the junction system. Oh, it's in a... Oh, it's a pirate there. That could be easy. Karathi, no. Tack, no. Let's see. Patrol 6 points in the junction system. Let's just do nav 8 there. And yeah, because I don't really want to do any patrol missions. That'll take me a long time. And I can just, let's see, a pirate of nav 4. Yeah, I can do that. Cool. All right. Very good. Okay, and we're ready to go. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to make my way back to Oxford, and I'll do that off screen because you've seen me, you know how to get there. Just go back through 119 CE, then back through XXN 1927, and then finally back to Oxford, just retracing the path that we went from before. So I'm going to make my way back over there. I'll stop off and do a scout and attack missions on my way, just destroying some Talons, and I'll meet you back at Oxford.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Fantastic. That's exactly what I want to hear. So we'll make our landing and say that we've made it back to Oxford. What will Masterson have for us next time? What crazy and wild adventures will we experience next? You'll have to wait till next time to find out. So then, this is BCS Buster signing off. Don't forget to like me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter at BCSBusterLP. Check out my blog. Check out my donations page. And as always, take care, y'all.